She lives in Swift, BC. Her house is right across from a hotel where a big bus was there full of RCMP. And she said, Marty, they don't just have rifles. Those are not just normal rifles. I don't know what this is about. Bob, there's only 15 people out there. I said, we got to move the elders and the children away from there. They did. We all know from January 8th what has transpired. When Molly Wickham was
fight. All these legal robberies, we're back with the facts to attack your alliance. No terrorist threats, acts of defiance. We ain't misinformed.
We only had to deal with very few media, and now we have international media.